Morning. You here for a health check? Okay. Do you have an appointment? Okay, we'll just have a look. Yes, I've got you here. So I'll give you a health check, and I'll check in your eyes, look in your ears, your throat and everything like that, okay? Just give you a good going over. How have you been feeling recently? Okay. Do you have any histories of high blood pressure, problems with your heart, anything like that? Cancers, anything? No. Well, we'll start right away then, and I'll do your blood pressure for you, okay? I'll just use the blood pressure cuff if you stick out your hand. Okay, good. That's good. 121 over 80. That's perfect. Good. And now I'll take your temperature. I'll just use this if you open your mouth and place it in. Fantastic. And now I would like to have a listen to your chest and then listen to your back, if that's okay. Okay. Just lift up your top for me. Well, your chest sounds nice and clear. And your heart seems fine. I'll just take your heart rate as well. Okay. Just stick out your wrist for me, please. Anything between 60 and 100 beats is fine. That's good. Now I'm going to put some gloves on. Eventually. And I'll just put this over there as well. Give you lift your top up. I just had a feel about your tummy, okay? Feel any kind of pain or discomfort or anything, just let me know. I'm going to have a wee look at your eyes now. And I'm going to use this. This is called an otoscope. And it's just so I can see into your eyes a bit better. Honestly, I hate these gloves. I'm waiting on you not getting delivered, but just not good. Is it sensitive at all? No. I'm going to have another look. Yes. Thank you. me have a feel about the skin around your eye, okay? Close your eye for me, please. The eye is a window to the soul, people say, but we believe that the eye is a window to your body. It's a window to what we like to call systemic disorders, like high blood pressure or diabetes, things like that. And actually, with this, when you look closely, you can actually see the red blood cells running through the small veins in your eye. It also, you can see vitamin B deficiency, things like that. Let me have another look while I'm here. And also, I have seen stress. You can see stress. Stress turns up sometimes like a little yellow blister on your iris. I've seen that before. Doing my pain. Honestly, I lose this pain all the time. Right. Now I'm going to do some tracking, right? I want you to track this pain. I'm going to move the pain about and I want you to track it with your eyes, okay? I want you to keep your head perfectly still and just track the end of this pain, okay? Now, I'm going to use this thing here. This is called an optometry occlidare. It's a funny word. And it's just so I can cover one of your eyes like this. And you can track the pain with the other eye, okay? Okay, here we go. Cover that eye. Right. You track the pain. Very good. Same with the other eye now. Okay, track the pen. Well done. Okay, I'm going to have a look in your ears now. Alright. Just change the nozzle of this. And that's good for looking in your ears. Okay. Start with this ear. Feel about your neck, your throat, your glands, okay? Again, if anything feels sensitive or sore, just tell me. Like to have a look in your throat, okay? If you stick your tongue out for me. Okay, here we go. Can you see? Your eyes look a bit dry, so I think I'll put in some eye drops for you, okay? It's just these little sachets and it just hydrates your eye. Okay, I'll give you 3 drops in each. Okay, you ready? If you just keep your eye open. Right, 3 drops. 1, 2, 3. Now the other eye. 1, 2, 3. Well done. Everything looks good, and I'll come in again in a few months' time and I'll give you another check-up, okay? Everything looks good, you're good to go. I'll see you again next time. Bye.